Chica Kelly not guilty. Chica Kelly not guilty. Anyway, all right, you guys. R&B singer R. Kelly is up for bail. R. Kelly will soon be standing in front of a judge to see will he be released on bail and confined to the house. As you guys know, R. Kelly seems to be facing unlimited charges for basically sexual assault and basically messing with quote unquote so-called underage women. Now, R. Kelly apparently has been in jail for a while. I cannot remember when was he placed in jail, but he's gonna stand in front of a judge, and if the judge grants bail, depending on what the amount is, R. Kelly could be in the streets again. Or should I say he could be home, but he'll be on basically house arrest. He'll have to wear that monitor. You know, R. Kelly is such a controversial subject in the black community. It's a lose-lose situation. If you support him or just playing it by ear, you get criticized. If you against him, you get criticized. So this is just one of these. I'm just going to just watch and see what happens. I'm not rooting for R. Kelly, and I'm not rooting against him. I'm just waiting to see what happens. All right, you guys, let me know what you think. This is your boy, Town Biz. I'm out.